Subscribe to Automation Studio channel and press on bell icon to get new notification video in your inbox.
Hello guys, in this video we will see how to project iPhone or iPad screen on your laptop or desktop. So in many cases I have seen like people who are dealing with the iOS recently, which they have learned it or they are dealing with that, they don't know how to project the iPad or a real device or iPhone or iPad screens over on their desktops. So it will be helpful when you are working remotely or you are doing some presentation remotely and your team member wants to see what's going on in the real device or on the iPhone front, right? So in that case you may need to connect to your desktop where you are presenting your whatever the code or automation thing, and with that also you can show them what's going on over on the iPad screen or what's going on over the iPhone screen. So this video is all of this about. Few of you may know it how to do it, but the people who are beginner in iOS, learning iOS automation and all, so it may be helpful for them. So let's start with this. Hello guys, in this short video we will see how you can project your iPhone screen over on the desktop. Hit command plus space and type quick time player and hit enter. Then you will see quick time menu over on the menu bar. Then you just need to go to file and you have to choose an option of new movie recording. Then click on that, it will open a new window. So I'm gonna click on that. So here one window gets open. Here you will see circular red bar, there is a drop down, just click on that and you will see some menus. I didn't connect it my device yet. Once I will connect the device I will get some other option as well. Just I wanted to show you how it look like without connecting the device. Now I am connecting my real device with cable with my Mac and I am gonna open again the same thing. I will go to file and I will click again on new movie recording. So here it's look like again. I will click on this drop down and I'm able to see my mobile name is listed there. So how to find the mobile? So go to iTunes and then here is you can find the device name. You go back and you can see this mobile icon, you have to click and then you will find your details of your mobile name. So now click on drop down, select the same your mobile name and wait for some time. Now your iPhone screen will come up, will get displayed over on the screen. You can't control the screen of your mobile from the desktop, but whatever you will do on your mobile, people will be able to see it or you will be able to see it. So it's helpful in terms of when you will perform some demos or you will be sharing some screens to your colleagues and they want to see what's going on in the mobile front. So that's it for a small video guys. This is how you can project your iPhone screen over on the desktop. I hope this video is helpful for you. So stay connected and subscribe the channel. Bye.